All right, this week's trailer park movie is going to be M. Night Shyamalan Ding Dong's new horror movie, The What's Happening. Now, let me get me wrong. Now, what's happening? I was hysterical with Raj and Dwayne and Rerun and Shirley and Dee. Like, how are you going to make that into a scary movie? I don't understand. Unless there's a sex scene with Shirley and Rerun, that's just more disgusting than it is scary, if you ask me. And who's this Dirk Diggler kid going to play? Lamont? Grady? Oh, wait, that's Sanford's son. Which reminds me of that one episode when the guy couldn't afford to pay Fred rent and he gave him an elephant. And then Fred started a circus in his backyard. Man, that show was awesome. But, yeah, what do you want, you big dummy? But seriously, Hollywood, what's with the remakes? It was The Longest Yard. It was Bad News Bears. And then Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. You know what? How many times are you going to make Little Women and not have one midget in it anyway? Lord of the Rings, that's like making Lord of the Rings without any ring in it. At least they had the common decency to put a midget in it. But seriously, go watch it if you want to. Also, it reminds me, The Hulk's going to come out this week in the theaters. You bet your ass I'm going to go see that. But the way gas prices are, I might be walking. So if you see your boy, I don't know, give me a ride.